Okay, welcome back to Planet Crafter. First off, let's get a couple things here to eat and drink. So we're set. Now, I think we need fertilizer. Show what we need. Yeah, we need the black fertilizer. So, let's head into here and find out what we need. Black fertilizer. So, we need sulfur. We are going to dump this stuff into a case. Oh, sulfur. Three of them. Not a ton, but we're gonna have to run out and grab a whole bunch, but for right now, that should do us. We'll make as much as we can. To go grab some more of the algae also. Okay. Three, I think. Yeah, three is as much as I can do. So only three sulfur. Okay, now we should be able to do this. Okay, and this one. Sweet. Okay. Now we got those processing. We're gonna go grab more sulfur. And we'll throw this stuff in here because we're close to here, so we'll just have to remember where we have it at. We'll take water and oxygen. Go grab sulfur. Let's go up this way. It'll be quicker to get down inside the caves. Actually, I could get sulfur over at the lava flow too. Go that way, because then we can hit some of those other spots. That really looks like it could be a cave right there, doesn't it? Like, right up above. Should we try it? I want to check. I know I've been in that area before, but we're gonna go run up that way and just see, because it does look like it should have maybe a door that we can like remove or something. Kind of like down at that other wall. Duck. There's another a couple of them around here. Come on. Might have to start over. I wonder if it'll... Yeah, I wonder if it'll take me out of here if I would have saved. Which I'm glad I didn't. Over again. I didn't actually look at these yet. Where is that one at? Oh, okay, there we go. Whoa, that was at 14% already. Doesn't take very long, does it? Why did that one turn off? Huh. Okay, we're gonna throw that all this stuff in here. And we're gonna breathe some water and oxygen. Okay. Okay. Back to going to the over to the lava fields to get sulfur. Yeah, at least I got that part done quick that time. We won't be going up there again. Is there ice here still? Cave. grass in the desert. Is this the ship thing that I'm looking at? It's like big guns. Which way do we go? That is one thing that we did come out for. Like a door that you should be able to remove. Tree seeds. Oh, good. Food. Could use some water, and I mean some oxygen, though. Oh boy, there's a lot of stairs. We're gonna go back up. Okay, we've done that. that one, done that one. Let's check this one. Oh, yep, yeah, didn't do that one yet. See, I don't know, I don't think I'm gonna take that. Because none of them have been working. I guess I'll take it, but it's just like, none of them have been working. I've got a whole bunch of them. This is the... two more blueprints. I don't know if I should waste my time on those, though. I've got a lot of these rods too. I guess if I come across something really cool, I'll just ditch those. I guess I'm gonna head out of here. My lava marker. Oh, that might come in handy. Oh, let's see about the water filtration. So that must help, so I don't need as much water. Oh boy, okay. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need probably a... Ooh, are those oxygen? Let's see. Yeah, we're ditching those. The rocket. Uranium. Let's eat that. Drink that. That'll open up two more spots. I don't know what... let's ditch this, because I can always get more of those easily. Not knowing. I don't have any more oxygen. I gotta get out of here. start dropping. And I'm gonna start blacking out. So I gotta make sure I can see. Where am I? At least I didn't lose everything. Insert a fuse to optimize and boost performance of the nearby machine plant multiplier. That must have been the last building I came into. My base. Yeah, I'm taking more oxygen with me next time. So what does it do? It makes a new caterpillar. I need some of that. So now I don't understand what are we doing here now? So it gave me a new caterpillar. So I need that other mutagenic or whatever the let's take a look. This stuff. So I need these. So I need just dump all this stuff in here because I'm going to be using this in here. Got tree. It's 125, so I can always do that too. I got a lot of engines. I need to start sending some rockets up. So I've got to get water and let's go dump the super alloy in here. Yeah, we're just gonna dump all this stuff in here for right now. I know it gets unorganized that way, but I need the space so I can grab water and algae. Almost filled my whole inventory. Okay, let's go grab the water. Sulfur and methane. Okay, let's go grab methane. I've got two of those, which I don't remember building two of these, but I'll take it. Oxygen sometimes too. What? No now. Now if I put these outside, maybe? Where do you put these at? Off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments and I will talk to you later. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being supporters of the channel. Really appreciate it. If anybody else is interested in helping to support my channel, I do offer super thanks, and I do have channel memberships. So take a look at that. Thank you so much, and I would appreciate the support. Have a great rest of your day.